My name is Dorothy Oliver. I'm from Panola, Alabama. I was nominated for the Humankind Award because I did volunteer work in my community. I've been volunteer all year working with the COVID-19 vaccination, and I got 97% of my people vaccinated, going, calling on the phone, making appointment also, and I was able to go door to door, and we got 97% vaccinated. And I also worked on many other volunteer projects in my community, and I will not stop until I get 100% vaccinated in my community.